pulled inspiration from a number of European crafts, including a replica of Silverstone's